You installing a new deck, you gotta get rid of the old one. The deck wrecker is all about tearing it up.
The deck wrecker will definitely make your life easier.
Hey, there ain't nothing complicated about this ripper. You just slide it between the boards and yank them out.
It's as simple as that. The leverage is where you need it. It's not something that you're going to be having to have four or five people help you with it.
If you got nails to get out, there's two claws to pull them out, too.
You can remove nails either side of the bar.
The deck wrecker fits over a single joist as well as a double. And the rocker design keeps you from damaging your joist boards.
A homeowner, it's something that they can do the project themselves with. It really is, without breaking their back.
Contractor John Nole came up with the tool when he had a big project on deadline.
I panicked. I knew we weren't going to finish it on time and I was going to get fined.
So John built a prototype and it worked like a charm.
We finished the project about a day and a half early, which was great. And the guys liked it so much, they joked around and they said that I should patent this and get it out to contractors and homeowners.
So here it is, people, the deck wrecker. A little ingenuity that brings a whole lot of destruction.
I'm very proud of it. I hope people are willing to give it a try.